we are calling Ghana government, Nana Addo Dankwa-Akufo-Addo and the MPP government to investigate, because
they are coming,
a lot of Ghanaians, they think that it is Nana Akufo-Addo and his government that has destroyed Ghana football. Meanwhile, we know very well that it is Keto Krekwe and his administration that is causing this country. So we should do investigation to find out what is the problem.
Let's go. Okay. Into the air question here. Ya bracket. Onfa
football to my. Onfa my no ko.
Ye ntimene ne nto aso bi. Oma ne ye ne dia se oma ne ye ne dia de mpanifo no monka kire. Ni ensu ye nya football.
So no ni sika be ye dia.
So after end the demonstration no. Na se bibia ensi a. Dia na be and I said, "Mo next step heading."
Dia se bibia ensi a. Either say ye be demonstration tia president na nkasa nkasa. Eh ye na na adu na nkasa.
I am a football.